Mac Freddy B in the house, Oaktown's original rapper, with the hit I Can't Call It, oh yeah, it don't stop. What's up, baby? I can't call it, tell me what life's about. What's up, baby? I can't realize why you put my love in doubt. Whoa. One look in your eye, one kiss on the lip. We were together for a while, now your love I miss. You promised me love to be forever mine. You said you never love another anytime. Just one look is all it took. From head to toe, Freddie B was hooked. Your eyes, your smile, everything was proper. Young, tender, a straight showstopper. All in my house, all over the floor. Giving everything I got, but she wants more. Telling me things all about me. OG, Oaktown, Mac, Freddie B. How I never had a girl with such physique. No time for games, I dropped to my knees. Turned on the fireplace, what did I see? A young tender body at 100 degrees. Coming at me with nothing but a smile. I just can't call it, why would I lie? I want you, girl, your body and soul. She had me hypnotized under her control. Gently we caress, she's oh so tender. I was in love, is all I remember. Making love all night, around the clock. I love it when she screamed, Freddie B, don't stop. For 5 long years, she was my girl. Me and her, one-on-one, against the world. But things got rough, she couldn't cope. She was in love with Mr. Sport Coat. Oh yeah, I can't call it. Freddie B. It don't stop. I couldn't believe, I thought she was mine. I thought you loved me, it's just a matter of time. How can I lose what I never had? We fell in love too quick, way too fast. I knew your name, your number, but never knew you. Who was to think I could ever have you? You said take care, you never forget. The way I make love, how my game is spit. So tell me, sweet thing, what went wrong? I just can't call it, so I sing my song. Dreams only come to those who sleep. I thought about you all last week. Down on my luck, I couldn't believe any girl in the world would ever leave me. Separation was a fact on my back. What in the world could I possibly lack? I gave you love like no other man. I tried to do the best that I can. Now you're telling me you broke my heart, but it was never love from the start. Who can love you like I did? Give you love plus showbiz. A night on the town, silk suit down. Everyone in town gathered around to see her with a star named Fred. You better get a peek cause she's turning head. But it's all a game, she'll get you too. I just can't call it, I thought she was so true. Oh yeah, I can't call that one. Oh yeah, Freddie B in the house with the hit from the new album, I Can't Call It. Oh yeah, and we out, it don't stop. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, Freddie B, the original Oaktown rapper from the old school. Right now we're talking to Freddie B, who is one of the original rappers who used to rap with Too Short back in the days. Just to get you a little familiar with Freddie B, Freddie B is the one that rapped with Too Short back in 1979, 1980, sold tapes out of their trunk just to make that money to go eat at Quick Ways, right? Why don't you tell me a little, how long you been rapping, man? Just put
it down.
I've
been rapping 12 years, man, since 1979. Me and my boy Short Dog, we started on the streets of Oakland with nothing, been broke. No, you know what I'm saying? We just sold tapes to just survive, you know what I'm saying? We created something that we didn't know would blow up this big as it has now in the Oakland town, but it was just making our own tapes, doing our own production, making mass copies, like 5,000-6,000 copies, and going on the streets and selling them, you know, just being young entrepreneurs. That's all we was doing.
Yeah, in fact, I used to hear the stories where you guys would be back sitting in the back of the 40 bus, Foothill, all these 83s on East 14th, and selling these tapes and playing them on, you know, your little portables and all that. I mean, is this, what was the response that you used to get when you used to present your music and the people? How did they like it?
Back in then, from 1979, like, to 1983, 84, Freddie B and Too Short was like everything in Oakland. When we make a tape, everybody want it. And then it got so big that we started making tapes with people's name in it. Like, say, for example, this brother right here, name is G-Spot. We would make what we call a special request, you know what I'm saying? And just blow him up like he everything, like G-Spot, baby, he the man. And he'd pay us $10 for that, and he'd ride around for a week in his car, like for about 2 weeks in his car. Then he'd come back to us and say, Fred, I need another special request. That one might cost him $60, you know?
Okay, so you said 20 now, right? Okay, pay you later. Check in the mail.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, but as a matter of fact, I mean, you influenced a lot of rappers. I mean, there's a lot of rappers that came out of Oaktown. I mean, in 1979, we're talking the beginning of the Sugar Hill Gang. We're talking in the beginning of Grandmaster Flash and Run DMC. I mean, you go back that far, and that's proven in your music. I mean, there's a lot of rappers that are now influenced by you. How do you feel about all these rappers coming out and being influenced by the Too Short Freddie B song?
I think it's great for the Oakland, because it takes a lot of brothers and put them in a positive aspect. I like to see everybody rapping, you know what I'm saying? But they got to give people their proper credits, you know what I'm saying? I see rappers going on stage doing stuff I did in 1979, 1980, you know what I'm saying? I love them for that, though, you know? I think it's real positive. Just give proper respect what proper respect do.
Yeah. As a matter of fact, Too Short has a single which is out right now, which is I Wanna Be Free, and that's the truth. And, you know, he talks about in the song how he was jacked by the police just because he rides around in a Mercedes Benz. They need to pull him over thinking he's got the D or whatever it may be, and which it's not really like that. He's a legitimate rapper. I mean, Freddie B, Too Short has, you know, skyrocketed. Where have you been, and why haven't you seen the same success?
Well, I think everybody all know in 1987, I was locked up on some trumped up charges. You know what I'm saying? That's why I can relate to I Wanna Be Free, because I'm free now. They had me locked up for 16 months, you know what I'm saying, for a crime I didn't commit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm here now today pumping my new album. It's called From the Old School. But then again, I'm finna do something else. I'm finna take some fresh lyrics and put it with some of that Dangerous Music beat. You know what I'm saying? That Aunt Banks tip, you know?
As a matter of fact, are you gonna hook up with Dangerous Music, Aunt Banks, and all that to remix some more songs?
We just talked about it the other night. For the last few days, I've been like, Short and them been rehearsing for their tour, you know what I'm saying? They finna go cross country, and we've been kicking back trying to collaborate what we gonna do with my lyrics and put that music to it that Aunt Banks created, you know?
Do you see yourself working with Too Short in the near future? I mean, doing like songs, because I know in Too Short's new album, he does a duet also with Hisani, Pooh Man. I mean, is this something that you might want to do and bring back the Game 1, Game 2, Game 3 from 1979 and bring it up to 92, 93?
It's coming back. Y'all just wait for it. Freddie B and Too Short, the reunion is coming back.
And that's what it's all about. You're still residents of Oakland, right?
Wouldn't leave it for nothing in the world.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to, you know, not become another homicidal statistic, you know?
As a matter of fact, I mean, you see all this around you, which is the homicide rate. We talked about this earlier about, you know, being 120 homicides, which breaks down to, 16, 17 people per month, which breaks down to like 4 people per week, 4 people dying of homicides. We're talking murder, we're talking drug related, we're talking just plain out killing for no reason. And you talk about that in some of your music, and as a matter of fact, you got something to say about that, a little acapella, right, to talk about
there
that.
There you go. I want to say something like this first off. On my new stuff coming out, look for a cut called Homicide 1000. You know what I'm saying? But this is a little acapella about the killing, which is senseless in the streets. You know what I'm saying? I'm down with brothers and brothers being brothers, but I ain't down with brothers killing brothers. All across the land, man kills man. They found the boy dead with a pipe in his hand. Cocaine taking over, it rules all evil. Why, tell me why, are you killing my people? A young boy dies, he's only 15. Youngest player, gangster I ever seen. Never went to school, but he don't stop. Crack cocaine, put him straight on the top. He thought he had the world in his hand, all over the town. The boy was in demand. At age 13, he stacked 10.5, bought a Saab 9000. He couldn't even drive. Cocaine by the ton. Girl, he's so sprung. If money was a sport, he ranked number one. But someone shot him, blew out his brains. Another 187 for crack cocaine. Dead in a river, unidentified. Can someone tell me why, oh why?
Yeah, and that's real, talking about what's going on in the Oakland streets, and which ain't nothing nice happening, and you know who you are, so just we want to know.
Realize where you at.
Yeah, and be positive, because that's what it's all about. Let's make Oakland the best place it can be, if you know what I'm talking about, and take away all them negative stereotypes about Oakland, if you know what I'm saying. And as a matter of fact, you got a new EP, which is out now, a new album, and it's called From the Old School, right?
From the Old School. It's self-entitled, and I'm sure From the Old School, you know, it takes me back to 10 years of work that I was doing. I put fresh beat, fresh lyrics, and it's just something I like to do. It's called From the Old School. It's out in all the stores right now. Wauzi, Leopold's, everywhere. Go out and get it. Freddie B.
On Serious Sounds Records, is that right?
That's right, Serious Sounds Records and Productions.
Yeah, along with Roger Mitchell, right?
Yeah, Roger Mitchell.
Okay, hey, Freddie B, I want to thank you for, you know, spending time with us. Is there anything that you want to mention to the big Oaktown crowd out there who's enjoying your old school and the new school you're bringing out?
Hey, look, I want to know what y'all think of this new album, From the Old School. If you like it or if you don't like it, I want you to let me know. I can be reached at 707-557-4533, Freddie B. And I want to say peace. And I want to shout out to my homeboy Short Dog, Ant Banks, everybody at the Dangerous Crew, everybody at Serious Sounds Records, everybody in Oaktown from Bird Street, all the Falcon Boys, Mustang, Sunnyside, Hot Lips, Quick Ways, McDonald's. I want to shout out to everybody and to my girl, Mama T. We out.
Yeah, Freddie B, the original Oaktown rapper. And do we have the acts today bringing you more talent than you can stand? Just to let you know, I'm the G-Spot. I can also be heard on KPFA 94.1 FM on Saturday nights from like midnight to 5 a.m. This is Saturday night. So tune in with the underground slam of the hip-hop that we present, Latino rap, whether it be whatever it may be. But I'm the G-Spot, and we'll talk to you soon. Yo,
peace.
Freddie.
Right on, G.
Yeah.